in the big pen. Austin Beasley's getting set on a bull called Taz.
All right, needs to be 90 points to take the lead. He can do it. It's a good draw. Right there to the right. Beasley got a great start. The bull kind of got tangled up. Look at that funny motion right there. He just that big hesitation, and I don't think he can get to 90 because of it. Really a nice bull ride. He's gonna get a nice score, but bull not doing. It's a little bit different. The Taz.
Good black eye.
Call him Rocky Raccoon.
Crowd pays him off. Let's see what the judges think of it. 88 points, they say, for Austin Beasley. Total of 176. Put him in third place right
now. Yeah, really start real nice. Beasley coming across. He gets a little high with his free hand. Well, for my taste, but this bull, now watch the hesitation. Actually, that might make the bull a little bit more hard to ride, but Beasley does a nice job. And how about dropping this Jimmy Anderson? Is that not nice?
Austin, you're going to bring this house in Calgary down. That bull had some moves in the front end, didn't he?
Yeah, he was a little bit tricky. I know, I just got lucky and stayed on, I guess.